Man is in the hospital after a fire ripped through his mobile home overnight. The fire broke out along Aubrey Lane off West Lexington Avenue in Winchester. When firefighters got there, the home was fully engulfed. The man inside suffered smoke inhalation. Flames also scorched the mobile home next door. Damage to that home was minor.